RBS and NatWest announced today that they are closing 259 of their local branches and are set to make 680 staff redundancies. By 2018, 62 RBS branches and 197 NatWest outlets will be closed and over 1,000 staff members will be affected. Truffaut went to Helston today to talk to the residents about how they feel about the closure of their local NatWest branch.
They haven't thought carefully about the fact that online banking will eventually, yes, rule supreme, but you've got a whole generation for about another 20 years that do not necessarily use online banking and therefore still need the choice.
This announcement comes alongside the closure of their Santander branch, which will close in 2 weeks. Many locals are worried about the older residents who are not online and how they will deal with the loss of the branch. It also feels like the decline in face-to-face communication.
I'm treasurer for a local church. We had to change all our bank accounts earlier this year because our branch closed. We were told we could pay into the post office, but it's not easy to pay into the post office. A, there's longer queues in the post office, and you can't do inquiries in the post office, which you could do in your local branch.